I mean, like, if you were to be gay after watching this video, I would respect you.
You do.
Damn. Bruh, why is that nigga so pretty? Why, bro? That's the prettiest nigga I seen yet.
This is why they got so many fans, bro.
Bro.
A bunch of pretty singing niggas.
Bro, that is the prettiest nigga. That's probably the prettiest nigga I ever seen in my life, for real. Like, outside of anime, that is probably the most beautiful specimen of a person I've ever seen. You telling me he couldn't take your girl? You lying to yourself. You know that, right?
That is dope. I would wear that.
Hold on. I know I just paused it, but...
Ooh, get it. Hold up, though, man. Can we just take a moment and look at, like, just how amazing Jimin is, though? Jimin's goofing around here, but watch how graceful this dude is. Seriously, watch this. Look at that form. Dude! Just one last time, man. Just Jimin, man. He's amazing. I want to see a ballet with Jimin, dude. Isn't he like classically trained like that, like a ballet dancer? Well, apparently, look at him do this. Watch him fall, though. So graceful. So graceful.
일단 제 생각엔 지민이가 가장 잘생긴 것 같아요. 그러니까 남자 대 남자로 봤을 때 뭔가 샤프하고 엣지 있고 느낌이 있어 보인다. 예, 딱 그런 느낌이 들더라고요.
Oh, Kevin! Show us some shoulders!
Jimin freaking killed it on the intro.
Jimin, yeah.
Jimin killed it.
Jimin did kill it on this one.
Jimin!
He sings so good. That was so good. Jimin. I wanna let that note hang out there. Your boy Jimin! I don't have any photo cards of Jimin. I just have this huge one. Your boy did it. Oh my god, that was amazing. I loved it. Is that him playing the guitar too? Jimin, look at you. Oh my god, he looks so different now. They all look so different. I love it. I love his, like, little streetwear look here, though. Like, Jimin, like, now he looks like a model and stuff. Like a legit, like, high-end fashion model. And I love his little, like, streetwear, like, hype boy look he's got going on here. What group is that? Jimin wins.
Boo!
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 가요? 이러고 가요?
어 Jimin?
아 뭘?
Oh yeah, Jimin.
J-Hope is getting French, dude.
Oh, Jimin!
Oh, J-Hope, dude! Dude, that was hilarious, man. He's like, stop! You're freaking me out, bro. In
Y'all know you pretty, right? My nigga pretty.
We gotta go back.
We gotta go back.
I mean, I like where you paused that at, because that's cool. But where you had paused it at the first time. Now, is this Jimin? Is this Jimin? Because if this ain't Jimin, what y'all want me to do? I bet my girlfriend's on the other side of him right now.
She is.
Because she ain't texting me back the other day.
She didn't.
So she on the other side of him right now.
And I'm okay with that. Because you know who's on the other side of that? In front of me?
You?
And my girl.
So he just stealing family.
He just stealing.
How you steal a whole family? Done stole my kids, my wife don't love me.
How did this happen? I'm just waking up. I don't know what happened.
Imagine you wake up and like you look over and your whole family cuddling with him.
And then you're not mad about it.
And then you're just like, oh.
You just look at me and be like, what you want for breakfast? Because that's how I feel. If I wake up next to him, I'm not even going to ask no questions except, what you want for breakfast, homie? You know, you like eggs? That nigga pretty.
Oh my God.
That's it. Amy Flower.
Dang, my nigga pretty. Dang.
How you gonna look in my eyes like that, dog? Listen, dog, I gotta man up a little bit because you're trying to, you know, make me a little softer because you just looked at me in my eyes like that.
Yeah, I almost made eye contact with him one time, and now my voice is deep because I gotta protect my masculinity.
Because I'm super manly,
you know,
right
now. It's 2018, toxic masculity is taking over, you know
what I mean?
You can never call another dude pretty and mean it, you know?
Ever.
Yeah, that's mad homosexual.
I'm too manly for that.
I would never call him pretty.
He ain't even all that pretty. I'm prettier than him. You heard me? See how I just took it right then? I keep looking over because he keep capturing me with his eyes. But I ain't even going. I keep looking over. I ain't trying to make eye contact with another dude. I'm stuck looking at his eyes, bro. Help me. Help me, bro. I'm looking in his beautiful galaxy eyes.
Oh, man, bro. Look away. I can't have my homies looking at no eyes like that.
I'm a man, son.
Yeah.
He ain't even that pretty.
Talking about let me love you. You ain't love nothing over here, man.
Yeah.
He is kind of pretty, though.
You
think so?
He pretty, dog. I told y'all, don't look him in his eyes. Don't do that.
You know that's not Jimin, right?
I know.
Okay. That's Jimin.
Hold on, I was gonna say, I was looking. My nigga! My nigga!
I like how they put him last, though.
Because that's my nigga, though. You know what I mean? That's my nigga right there. So they was like, hey, let me put his homie right here in the thing so he can point at you real quick. Because they already knew that we like this. You know what I mean? They was like, hey, man, let Quan get this moment. You know what I mean? Like, hey. This for you, G. You know what I mean? Like, I want to put the algebra and the alchemy and the chemical formulas for water and hydrogen peroxide and hydrochloric acid in the background while I point at you. And that's what he did. Hey, I'm not gonna lie. RM a pretty dude, man. That was smooth.
Did you see Jimmy?
I always see Jimmy, though.
Jimmy was having so much fun in this video.
I feel like they were all having fun. But oddly enough, I didn't see a lot of my homie Jimmy, which...
Yeah, right, man.
I mean, no, I'm not saying I didn't see him at all. I'm just saying, like, I didn't see him as much as, you know, like, boom, right in the front. You know?
Oh, yeah.
Which he's not supposed to.
Right there, he's right there.
I know, I'm not saying he's supposed to be in the front all the time or nothing like that. But it's just like, you know... from that fake love video. Remember how he was like, he had a couple of his little moments right there where he come out the cut, you know, and he's just like an
Who rock yellow stage. Better than Jimin?
That is a fly suit. That is a fly suit. Well, not suit, but like fly overall. Dang, how did I not notice that little comment right there? Hey, he killed that. He killed that high note. Hold on, hit that one time. He killed that. I think I was just so taken aback by all the visuals that I didn't even notice my homie Jimin. I'm sorry, y'all. Y'all gonna be mad at me because I felt like I betrayed my dude. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah.